Real on exercise 2, page 63. The textbook link is in the description. On this exercise, the first die comes up 3, the second die comes up 5, so your total row should be 8 because 3 plus 5 is 8. Let's pause the video here and finish your code first, then I will show you how to do it. So they show you how to roll a dice using this function. Let's create a variable to store the first result. Another variable for the second result. Then the total score comes from result 1 plus result 2. Now let's go ahead and copy the first line. The first die comes up plus result 1. The second die comes up, result 2. Your total row is plus total. And that's it. Thank you.